Boston, Massachusetts, and TD Garden. It's the Stanley Cup Final presented by GEICO. This is game two, best of seven for the championship, and names on a trophy from the late 1800s. Shen Kosin, Bergeron there. The first face-off of game number two. The Bruins with the first play. McAvoy got out of the way of the hit that was coming from Edmondson, but right away we get an offside. Back out and overskated by O'Reilly, but picked up by Sammy Blay, and here's Blay right around in front. Banged in to the netminder Rask, and there'll be a penalty coming up for that.
That's going to be on Sammy Blay.
Into Barbashev, but he gets it established anyway, and then back down comes Pastrnak. Pastrnak fed it on across. Jake DeBrusk able to wheel in. Cut it off. Gunnarsson off the boards with a pass attempt, fed across there by Kozak. Then Bortuzzo, score! And the game is tied! Oh.
What a shift for Pat Maroon. I mean, this was an extended shift. Defenseman pressing in, getting pucks to the net. Bortuzzo throws his puck.
Pinballed wide. Gathered in there, but turned right over to Nordstrom by Perron, and then thrown right back to Perron. Dropped one off the boards, and it's reversed around behind, but getting to that quickly and feeding in front of Zachary. Score! Nordstrom! And it's 2-1!
And the patience of Joakim Nordstrom. Forehand, backhand, right between the legs of Jordan Binnington.
Off of Pastrnak, tried to play the point, but it came right ahead for Tarasenko. And ahead now to Schwartz, who moves in. Save! Rebound! Oh, and it wouldn't go! Rebound! They score! Tarasenko! And it's 2-2!
Really good puck movement by the St. Louis Blues. We've talked about it. Foot race ensues. Tarasenko moves it to Schwartz. He'll stress. Zdeno Chara, good shot on goal. Chara stops the first one, but he can't stop the backhand by Tarasenko. Tarasenko never quit on this play. Eventually just stays with it.
Pretty much the entirety of that last shift.
Oh, Grizzlick run into there by Sundqvist. Meanwhile, the puck comes out in front, but Grizzlick is down, and there'll be a penalty coming up here. They're going to talk it over. And Maroon is able to step back in with the puck. Maroon fishes it along, fancy, and then sends one on across. There'll be a penalty coming up. And shaken up on the play, one of the Blues near the net, Bozak. And this will be a question of how long it will be.
It's going to be on Clifton. Bozak went hard to the net. If it's going to be a four-minute penalty or not.
Looks like it.
There you see the stick from Connor Clifton. Second penalty of the period. There you see the high stick. Right there.
Hold on to it. Gets it to Perron. Back to Tarasenko. Then Perron. Couldn't control, but is able to off the boards. 2:15 to go, double minor. Perron then side of the net. Can't be stuffed home. And it's held by Rask. As the battle on at center. Locked back ahead by Steen. He's got Sundqvist with him. Steen able to move around in front. Tried to jam it home. Good luck. Back in the net is Rask. Penalty coming up. And it will be interference. And Schwartz will go to the box. The box, Clifton. It's handed on now to Bergeron. He button hooks and laid it on back. McAvoy has shot on. It was a top of the glass. Sent back along now. 3 seconds left, power play. 6 seconds left in the period. Clifton on a cross. It's Clifton firing. Oh, and a grab high, high by Binnington. For Clifton, New Jersey-born defenseman got it back out, and Corrali tucked it back in, and then it's fed on for Shen's shot that is sealed up by Raz. Well, it's back near Torrey Krug. Battles there with Perron again, and the loose puck came along, and then Shen has it. Fed one that's poked away. Drive!
Comes oh so close to giving the Blues the lead. Grass never saw this puck with the double screen from Nordstrom and Pasternak. Heavy shot right off the post.
A great faceoff percentage. Ties up here. Kicked along by Corrali. Stepped into by Petrangelo. Doesn't go. Bozak a shot. Slipped in on goal. Siren goes. Grabbing it is Rask. And that's it. Trying to shake his man, and he does. From his knees back to his feet in a shot that went off Coyle and can be regathered by Carlo. Carlo closed off. This one is shunted on down and marched towards the net, and a penalty coming up. The late call is on. Able to take this one to the outside now is Gunnarsson. Let it on back. Barbashev across. Drive, and that one whistled wide. Came back along to Gunnarsson once more. They've got Sundqvist set up at the opposite circle. Across to Gunnarsson. A shot. He scores!